Interactive Storytelling.
Duck Goes Potty by Michael Dahl, illustrated by Ariel Vidal. Duck wears diapers. One day, his mommy says, "No more diapers, Duck. You're a big duck now. You can use the potty chair." The first time, Duck misses. The second time, Duck misses. The third time, Duck misses. "No, no," says Mommy. You sit on the potty chair. Now, when Duck has to go, he sits on the potty chair. All by himself. "Remember to wash your feathers," says Mommy. "You're a big duck now." The end.